Oh boy. All our adult grandchildren are having children of their own.
I know. I am so proud of them.
You heard the good news.
We did indeed, Grace. Are you looking forward to being a second cousin?
I am indeed.
Come on, Grace. Time to come home.
So, sweetheart, how was nursery today?
Well, to be honest, it was horrible. What happened? A new boy arrived and due to his condition, all the other kids called him a walnut brain. That's not very nice. Was this boy born with a brain the size of a walnut?
He was. I do feel sorry for him.
You're a good girl, Lily. All those naughty children should know better than to be prejudiced against the disabled. My daughter is kind and considerate.
I'm being raised with the knowledge of how to behave, and you make us proud every day.
How are you, Shelby?
I'm fine, thanks. Mum. I'm here to pick up the little one for her sleepover at mine.
I'm ready.
Say goodnight to Mum first.
Goodnight, Mum.
I love you.
I love you too, my lovely little pickle.
Have a lovely time.